Mamay, mwen vle fè video sa pou tout moun sent lisi ek tout jan wè kopwan la vi fami. La vi fami epi la vi moun ki just pasa kontan tèt ou because la vi yo pa work out. Mwen vle pala ba ou janwe, manye janwe, ka kwaze la vi yon alot. Ek se pa yon fe yo, yo just depou ni an pie douvan yo just. Ek la vi yo pa work out, ou pa yon ta fe korek yo, yo fe la vi yo, ba yon pa work out depou, epi yo. Le la vi work out ou vini douvan, yo ka twape ou ka ou set all that. So pou la peti sa. La vi yo pa work out ou pa yon ta fè kon an zafè yo, me le ou wè le, ek a yon anje zafò, yo ka vini an zafò, ek yo ka vini kwa ze zafò, se me jan wè. Now, mwen ka pale about, mwen ka pale for experience, because mwen ni an fwè mwen, se pli gwan fwè mwen ki la, ki ye, epi mama mwen ni, teni 10ish, mwen de se 11ish. Me se li ki pli gwan fwe mwen. E pi mwen te ke expect, gwan fwe sa, te ka ni example pou mwen as denye ti mamay an fami an, denye sesti sese yi, mwen te ke expect mwen te sipoze pote fwe pli gwan fwe mwen wespe ek follow principles pou an fwe principle gwan fwe mwen, as gwan fwe mwen, ek pi sa respecte mwen. Me mesye, respecte pa ka an sel kote yon, de, ou pa respecte mwen, ou pa expect ou kwa hen respect. Ou pa respecte, ou pa ka respecte boundaries mwen, ma kwa mwen kay po repoto respect. Because, la via ou respecte mwen ou de respecte mwen mwen pa kay expect mwen ni pou nou respect pou ou mwen kay also wè ou san moun ki vle kwaze la vi mwen so nay mete ou asiz ou tan ek also mwen kay also mete ou an le Facebook now sa mwen vle pala about hodi ya mwen vle se bay sa dou boutan fami an Mwen vle se bay sa dou boutan an dan komunite nou. An dan komunite nou, Jean Piero, Jean Noué. Se fight down sa vie fò tout patou an Saint-Lysie ni pou dou bout. Zo ka blame, an dan moun ka blame gouvernement dat d'avwa peyi a pa vin douvan peyi a ka soufè c'est pour ça gouvernement pa fè ça et pa fè mais nous pa realize nous nèg ki ka mek slan lè yon a lòt ki fè yon a lòt pa sa fouti vini douvan c'est nous même ki ka fè c'est l'état cette licié là nous ka fight yon a lòt mwen san foreign Lè mwen desan set li si mwen vle mene biznis desan, ek zo mèm ka twa kwaze biznis la mwen vle mene desan set li si ya. So lè zo ka vin di Black Life Matters la, ki klete zo ka menan Black Community ya, pou zo mou chwe jan blan, dat zo ka come together ek better Black Community zo. So, anyways, mwen vini, yo te za di mwen gwan fwe mwen, pa kontan tèt mwen. Yo te ha di mwen vwe ve kon mwen gwan fwe mwen. Me ma te vle believe, because moun ka di ba ay ka mene paol, mwen pa really believe paol, I wanted to see with my own eyes. Avan mwen judge fwe mwen. So mwen bay fwe mwen, mwen koumanse mene fwe mwen, bay fwe mwen love for 6 years, love and respect. Le mwen sorti Canada, na mene bye fwe mwen, na mene kisses, na mene perfume, na mene tout bye, show him love as a big brother. Ek at the same time, dedo mwen fwe mwen ka kousifi la vi mwen, me prezon manje ban mwen, da vwa mwen gen te mwen le te ya, da vwa mwen ni maman mwen ek la bon die de mwen mette la vi mwen, plime e pase sali, fwe mwen ka vle chwe mwen, just because mwen nan pie douvan pase yi. Frère moi fok la vi moi au pampiro et toute les à mon kabay love. Moi que aider famille aider ses frères pour venir on à l'autre pour nous aider maman nous qui malade là et frère ça sans seul frère qui ka croisé l'onné croisé l'onné ichli croisé l'onné la vie maman toutes ces frères moi il met la vie yo en les chimeyan frère moi pitesine point la vie dernier frère moi fouté chouyan les l'autre sa chimeyan ka dormi en tête li an di dek pied d'or et pitesine point kay frère moi bay ichli ek ichli ich bay on ti boy li ka restan kay frère moi et il met frère moi d'or en les l'autre sa chimeyan so ki ça moi bay frère moi kay moi pour rester on ich pitesin te ka wesan kay mwen mwen ki te kay mwen kan te lanne ek moute Canada et puis c'est moun sa kwaze kay mwen le mak le mwen ki te kay mwen 7 lanne yo kwaze kay mwen le pou me an la potan le kay mwen yo ka kouye mwen Canada pou mwen me la potan le kay mwen akodi c'est mwen ki te ouvre la pote le kwaze so zo ki te kay try twist li de mwen pou mwen zo a gho pou mwen Zosan, motherfucker, all of y'all in the family land. And let me tell you something here. You are my nephew and I know you're gonna look at this post. And I know you on my post. I love you guys, you and my nieces and nephews. But let me tell you something here. That beef I have with my brother is not about any of you. I do love all of you. But sit your ass down and let me fight my battle with your father. Because your father is the one destroying us and has destroyed your lives, not me. And when Jimmy Cash posts this nasty video and disrespect on your auntie, you were supposed to protect me, not against me. And I find out, I find out who has, I say auntie, who can wave, who share video against auntie. Me ba man do sa, papa, since papa, who can pay pour. Since papa ou ka pay pour because ou tempoun toi va you on les pot la jik toujou et ou pedli why you pedli because c'est since papa ou because il sent voodoo man et c'est pour ça Mr. Voodoo man lo ka ash lo wa a yo ti gate gade ou ni pour tout issue ni pour payer pour paiement gade a so papa ou ki fait la vou ka te mania hier pa vin an waje kont mwen ou konèt non my lomé non mais na maison à côté et na maison viral because ou tout ni pou dou bout et se vie fight down na help each other as family and grow as family with love not fighting each other yeah et ba mwen dou sa mwen pa sav ki sa mwen ni pou pote pitesin wespe ek pitesin kafe tout jan etwanje pote je etwanje wespe ek ki ka kwaze on la vi foye ek seseyi an lete ya so pitesin se pa moun pou mwen sa pote wespe pitesin se moun ni pou asiz ni pou asiz ek pitesin ek tout ish mama mwen including maybe 20 dan yo ki aime mama mwen as much as mwen men yo tout embarrassed of mama yo so se pou sa yo tiye mama yo an lete a get rid of mama yo o pa pote mama zo wespe ki sa ou kwè mwen kay fè panle an les social media pou mwen blackmail zo how many times I have to come down and sit as a human being and talk about things as family it doesn't work every year is the same shit so I have to speak up what is affecting me in the family and it's affecting my mother and I'm not going to tolerate. Ek, mwen vle pitesin mouchwe, te a ishowa, papye te ou, ou an le te tout moun apye ou ek lofi nou pan yon chopa ou, yon papye te ka mouchwe ou non, ek ou an za fe tout moun apye ou. Ka fè pak ka fanyen, ka fè ka kan la vi moun, ki kote se ou, ki kote pozisyon. Ou an la vi moun, ka kwaze la vi moun, ek ou ni la vou, an dan, ou ni la vi madan moun, an dan kante se mes kome sa an dan community, ek kwa vin kwaze la vi mwen, ou kwaze la vi lol, ti lol li fwe mwen, ou kwaze la vi Edmond, ou kwaze la vi Gegri, ou kwaze la vi Ketra, ou kwa ou vle vi nan sa mwen, ou kwaze la vi ni papa mwen. papa ou et que vle kwaze la vie maman mwen ou chesman we meni maman mwen mouté Canada ka fòk mo panle on te a mwen fè kay bay maman mwen so ou sansé le wa Peter Sinjej and Charles Sampiero I halè pou yo me ou asiz et mwen se dernier se so na me ou asiz mwen pa pè ou et mwen pa pè mo non plis because pim satan ma men pè satan ou tan sa mwen dou la mwen santi fi mwen santi fi mwen pa ka bow down mon pas capable down for evil utan so to this year I am ready for war I am ready and I'm going to talk to this mister this government of Saint Lucia for the government of Saint Lucia for him to put you down Peter Sinjej and Charles because my mother is the sole head of the family in Saint Lucia and she has rights more than you on the land and you have not accomplished nothing for the family you need to step down Peter Sinjej and Charles and let your mother rule the land you have no say you need to sit down and I will make sure that the government of Saint Lucia know exactly what is affecting my mother and her rights in Saint Lucia, Vieux-Fort Saint Lucia, and Peter Sinjej and Charles, if it costs me selling all what I have to bring you down and let everybody know who you are in Piero Vieux-Fort, so be it. But life matters. Black people life matters and I'm going to let everybody know how to respect each other in the black community and stop hating each other just because they have a little bit of something and when they the haters doesn't so na vini de sana chuse haters la ek na me yo asis put these people out there so people can see who the devil are put them away so our black people can come and unite and love each other in peace and unity because that's what I want. That's who I want. I'm a princess of Saint Lucia and I'm a people princess and I put the word out. That's who I am. Respect to everybody and happy Sunday, my people.